Hi from the Bureau. Here's your weather for the week beginning Sunday, the 11th of September. We've seen areas of showers and isolated thunderstorms this weekend over parts of southeastern Australia as a low pressure system crossed Tasmania, and also over central Australia as a cloud band associated with an inland trough moved over the interior of the continent. The cloud band will extend into southwest Queensland today, with patchy rain and isolated thunderstorms continuing. In the southeast, a cold front will increase shower activity over Tasmania and Victoria. Very cold air will follow the front tonight and on Monday, with the potential for small hail across Tasmania and the south coast of Victoria. The snow level will drop to around 900 metres over Victoria and 300 to 400 metres over Tasmania, with possible flurries to lower elevations in the south. Conditions will begin to clear over the east of the country on Tuesday as a ridge of high pressure moves in. But wet weather will return to the west, where a cold front will bring showers and thunderstorms to southwestern WA. Warm, gusty winds ahead of this front will see high to extreme fire danger over parts of southeastern WA. The front will progress eastwards on Wednesday, bringing warm and windy conditions and high to extreme fire danger to the south of the Northern Territory, and gusty showers and thunderstorms to much of South Australia. Showers and storms will extend across New South Wales, Victoria, Tasmania, and southern Queensland on Wednesday night and Thursday. Moderate to locally heavy rainfall may see renewed river rises in already flooded parts of the southeast, particularly along the western slopes of the Great Dividing Range. The main band of showers and storms will move offshore on Friday, but a low pressure system and series of follow-up troughs will maintain showers over the southeast into the weekend. And that's it for this week. Keep an eye on our forecasts and warnings through the week, and we'll see you next Sunday.